me the Southeast USA Elite Select All-American Regional roster. Now guys, these athletes, they had to go through a tryout. They were evaluated by NSR, they interacted with Pride players, but ultimately the goal was to make one of these regional rosters. You will be participating in these games at ESPN's Wide World of Sports.
Ooh, there you go. Good job, B. That's why we can't play on this field.
To really compete at the national stage and showcase their individual talents. It's going to be a great experience, an opportunity for them to represent their entire region, and something that they'll be able to take a lot of special memories from.
Oh!
that's going to do it for us for now. From the Hall of Fame studios, I'm Kristen Bedard. That's Dr. Jamie Loprice, and we'll see you on the field.